So the next healthy habit is about setting your priorities straight. Most people you will find, they have their priorities the wrong way around. So they're putting themselves at the bottom, but I don't want you to do this. Because I know that if you put yourself at the top, prioritize your health, you'll be able to contribute more to your family, your friends, your work. It will make your life a whole lot better, I promise.